Hello, good morning students. How are you?
I'm fine.
Students, I'd like to sing a song in front of you. Hear to me.
Who are you? I'm Saida Parveen, and what do you do? What do you do? I'm your teacher, and how are you? How are you? I'm very fine, and where do you live? Where do you live? I live in Khulna, and when do you read? When do you read? I read my book, when I need. Why do you read? I read my book to be big.
Okay, thank you students. How do you like students? Okay, thank you so much. Students, now open your book at page 4. Who are there in the picture? Shima, Tamal, and Andy Smith. Andy Smith is a foreigner, Englishman. Students, where are they? They are in the town hall language club. So, how can Andy Smith help them? As an Englishman, he can help them to practice speaking English. Okay, thank you, students. Students, there are some word cards in my hand. We will know about these words and using. Okay? At first, who? We can use this interrogative word when we want to know a person, such as who are you? Who are they? Okay, students, then the interrogative word where. Where? When we want to know a place, then we use the word where to make a question. Okay, such as where is Jessica going? Where is Jessica going? Where are you going? Okay, thank you, students. Now, what is the word? How? We use it when we want to know in what way or manner. In what way or manner, such as how are you? How do you feel? Okay? Students, what is the word? It is What? It is a interrogative word. When you want to know which thing or action, then we can use what to make a question. Okay? Such as, what is your name? What do you do? Okay, students? Our next word is when. When we want to know the time, then we use when to make a question. Okay? Such as, when do you read? Okay? Thank you, students. Our next question is, our next word is why. Our next word is Why? When we want to know the reason, what cause, then we use why. Okay, thank you students. Thank you so much. Students, now you open your book at page 2. Students, now I read the topic at first and you listen to me and put your finger on your book. Shima. Hello. May I introduce myself? I'm Shima. Shima. Hello. May I introduce myself? I'm Shima. Jessica. Hi. I'm Jessica. Shima. Where are you going, Jessica? Where are you going, Jessica? Jessica. I'm going to Chattogram. I'm on holiday with my father. Shima, really? Where are you from? Jessica, I'm from the United Kingdom. Are you from Dhaka? Shima, no, I'm from Sylhet. That's where we are going. Our train is leaving in 10 minutes. Jessica, have a good journey. Shima, thank you. Nice meeting you, Jessica. Have fun in Chattogram. Jessica, thanks. Nice meeting you too, Shima. Students, I again read the topic and you listen to me attentively, okay? And put your finger under the line, okay? Shima, hello. May I introduce myself? I'm Shima. Jessica, hi. I'm Jessica. Shima, where are you going, Jessica? Jessica, I'm going to Chattogram. I'm on holiday with my father. Shima, really? Where are you from? Jessica, I'm from the United Kingdom. Where are you from? Are you from Dhaka? Are you from Dhaka? Shima, no, I'm from Sylhet. That's where we are going. Our train is leaving in 10 minutes. Jessica, have a good journey. Shima, thank you. Nice meeting you, Jessica. Have fun in Chattogram. Jessica, thanks. Nice meeting you too, Shima. Okay, thank you, students. Dear students, look at the board. There are 7 questions here. You will try to answer these questions from your English book at page 2. The first question is, where is Jessica going? Where is Jessica going? Jessica is going to Chattogram. Jessica is going to Chattogram. Students, you write this answer in your notebook. Okay? The second question is, why is Jessica going there? Why is Jessica going there? Jessica is going there to spend her time on holiday with her father. Jessica is going there to spend her holiday with her father. Okay? Now the third question. Where is Jessica from? Where is Jessica from? Jessica is from the United Kingdom. Jessica is from the United Kingdom. Okay, students? Now the fourth question. Is Shima from Dhaka? Is Shima from Dhaka?
No. Shima is from Sylhet. Students, you write the answer in your notebook, okay? Next question, where is Shima going? Where is Shima going? The answer is, Shima is going to Sylhet. Shima is going to Sylhet. Next question, when is Shima's train leaving? When is Shima's train leaving? Shima's train is leaving in 10 minutes. Shima's train is leaving in 10 minutes. Now, the last question. Where are Shima and Jessica? Where are Shima and Jessica? Shima and Jessica are at the railway station. Shima and Jessica are at the railway station. Okay? Students, thank you so much. So, student, what have we learned from this lesson? Can you say? We have learned from this lesson how to ask and answer question with who, where, when, how, what, why, etc. Okay. Thank you, student. Thank you so much. See you later. Bye.